that Allah teach by example that the Prophet Saleh, his people wanted a miracle. And Allah sent for his people the She-Camel. They came from a mountain out huge, and for us our soul is the camel. Our soul is something Allah has given to us as our responsibility, and that it lies within ourselves. We are in need to take care of its requirements. Allah wants us to give her access to the fountain, to the water, to take care of her. Means that awliyaullah coming and teaching that this soul of ours is a responsibility, that you cannot kill it and destroy it, but you can begin to torment the soul. That this soul of yours is an energy and a light. Its food is not the same food of the body. Malakut comes to teach us, the world of light is teaching us this soul and this energy of the soul, its food is energy. Its food is praising in the zikr of Allah. It sustains the soul, energizes the soul, sustains in a sense that gives it power. Its true qudra is always in Allah's hand. But to energize and give it hope, give it its power, give it what Allah required of it is the zikr, the meditation, the tafakkur.
As-salamu alaykum. We hope you are enjoying the video inshaAllah. Just a request that you help us continue to make such amazing Islamic content inshaAllah. Share the video with your friends and loved ones, subscribe to the feeds and donate. Every bit helps. Jazakallah khair, and we will return to the program.